Virginia Jones, where our neighbors is a long time back. They live right down the road from us in a shack just like our shack. We worked in the fields together and we learned to count on each other. When you live off the land, you don't have time to think about another man's color. Oh, the cotton was high and the corn was growing fine, but that was another place and another time. They sit out on the front porch in the evening when the sun went down. Willie would play and Laura would sing and the children would dance around. And I'd bring over my guitar and we'd play into the night. And every now and then Willie would grin and say, "Boy, you play all right." And that made me feel so good. Lord, the cotton was high and the corn was growing fine, but that was another place and another time. I remember we'd hitch up the mules when Saturday rolled around. We'd always stop by Willie's house and say, "Do y'all need anything from town?" And he'd say, "No, but why don't y'all stop on your way back home? And I'll get Laura May to cook up some corn pones, and you know they're good." Oh, oh, the cotton was high and the corn was growing fine, but that was another place and another time. The years rolled past our land and took back what they'd given, and we all knew we'd have to move if I was gonna make a living. So we all moved off and we went our separate ways, and it sure was hard to say goodbye to Willie and Laura May Jones. Oh, the cotton was high and the corn was growing fine. Yes, it was. But that was another place and another time. The years rolled past our door and we heard from them no more, till I saw Willie downtown the other day. I said, "Y'all stop by tonight and we can sit down and eat a bite. We'd love to see your children's and Laura May." He shook his head real slow and spoke with his eyes so kind, "This is another place and another time." Down, the cotton was high and the corn was growing fine, but that was another place and another time. Now, the cotton was high and the corn was growing fine. That was another place and another time. The cotton was high and the corn was growing so fast, but that was another place and another town. Good God.